take communion together as God's family here at The Point. And we're starting a new series today on the names of God, where Pastor Gabe is going to teach on the different names that God has given in the scriptures and how they apply to our life. And one name that we know him as in the New Testament is Jesus Christ, the Messiah, the anointed one. And we know that he gave himself up. He was on a mission from the Father to redeem man by a sacrifice on the cross, his blood poured out for us, his body given for us. And so today, as we take communion together, we're going to celebrate not just the resurrection, but we're going to remember the great sacrifice that Christ made on the cross today. And there are two things about communion. The first is that if you're here today, you don't have to call The Point your home to take communion. And if you're a believer, and that's the second thing, is that the scriptures teach that communion is reserved for the believers. And so if you're a believer, you're welcome to take communion with us today. So the ushers are going to come forward, and they're going to begin passing out and distributing the communion elements. And I'm going to ask that you hold them until we all take it together this morning. Let's prepare our hearts for taking communion together through worship.
Our Father everlasting, Thee all creating one, God Almighty. And through Your Holy Spirit, conceiving Christ the Son, Jesus our Savior.
Let's declare this together. remember the great sacrifice of Christ's body on the cross. Let's take this together. And as we take of the juice this morning, let's remember his blood poured out for us. Let's take this together this morning. Our God, we have so much faith in you, Lord. We're singing a song of faith this morning and declaring things that we believe to be true. God, because we know you to be true. We know you because you're good. You gave your son for us. Let's sing the song.
And I believe in life eternal. And I believe in the virgin birth. And I believe in the saints' communion.
Let's give him praise today. let's let this up.
The head that once was crowned with thorns is crowned with glory now. The Savior knelt to wash our feet. Now at his feet we bow. The one that bore our sin and shame, now robed in majesty. The radiance of perfect love now shines for God has wrought.